Where'd you hear that?
A Vulcan anthropologist told me he'd seen the ritual during an Earth expedition.
They're not trying to kill the quarterback. They're just trying to keep him from throwing the ball or running with it. It's only a game, not a fight to the death.
I see.
You must think we're a bunch of barbarians.
Your species does have a reputation, but I've always suspected the stories were exaggerated.
Well, I hope you'll tell all your friends. Set the record straight.
Gladly.
There's something I've always wondered about Vulcans. Maybe you could clear it up for me.
Please?
It's kind of personal.
Go ahead.
Well, I've learned about your marriage customs, how your parents arrange the whole thing when you're young, stuff like that. But what about, you know?
Ah, you mean sex?
It's not a topic I've heard Vulcans discuss.
Well, we do have it, if that's what you're asking.
Am I interrupting anything?
No, please join us, Mr.
Reed. Malcolm Reed.
Kav. We were just discussing Vulcan mating rituals.
Oh.
Most of my people are extremely uncomfortable talking about such things. So many inhibitions. Vulcan males are driven to mate once every 7 years.
7 years?
Frightening.
Over the past few years, we've been developing methods to accelerate the mating cycle.